Yay, I destroyed Dad's car.
Hey, Junior, I cannot believe you steal Dad's car. And now you just destroyed Dad's car while Dad's car breaks down. Seriously, why the heck would you do that? Destroying people's cars not allowed to do that at all. People's car cost more money, that they have to do work for many hours. That's it. Go home right now.